Like you heard in the video, the air conditioners were malfunctioning, the temperatures were easily in the high 80s, people were stripping down into their underwear, kids were crying, and one girl ended up having a panic attack, throwing up, and nearly fainting in the back of the plane. Shortly after we got back from our trip, this TikTok was posted and went viral.
Treated like animals.